Hello everyone, I am Mayuri. Welcome to MATLAB helper tutorial. Today we are going to see the MATLAB code for the estimation of speech period from speech signal using autocorrelation method. So let's start. Guys, before we start, let me tell you, in this code we are not using the general MATLAB function for autocorrelation. We are implementing the standard equation of autocorrelation. Now, I'm going to start with the first section of the code, which is recording the audio. For this, we have created an audio recorder object. After that, call the record blocking, which retains control until the recording is complete. I have recorded my voice for 2 seconds.
Welcome to MATLAB Helper.
To store your data, create a double precision array and give a file name to the data. Now, we are going to write the data using function audiowrite with details. To get the info of your audio, use audioInfo function. Now, read the speech signal in Y using audioRead function. Plot the audio data, give a proper title and labels to the graph. In this graph, we can see the recorded speech signal. Now, moving forward, take 1000 sample of voice segment whichever range you want and plot it. Here we can see the 1000 samples which we have taken from the recorded speech signal. Now we will see the most important part of the code, where I have implemented the autocorrelation formula using for loops. We will calculate the autocorrelation for 32 overlapping samples. This means that two speech segments, one extending from sample number 1 to 32, are correlated to other segment from the sample number 2 to 33 and then 3 to 34 and so on. Hence, the sample shifts in the steps of 1 starting from 1. We will use shift up to 32 samples to the shift value for which the autocorrelation is the highest. And here we can see the autocorrelated part of the signal. The last part will be to calculate the pitch period. For that, we will first find the peaks, minimum, mean and max location. The distance between two successive maxima in correlation will give pitch period in terms of the other numbers of samples. In the command window, we can see the result of the pitch period calculation. Speech detection of speech signal can be useful for the medical industry, security industry. Thank you for watching this video. Do like this video if you found it helpful. If you have any query, post it in the comments. Follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook and subscribe our YouTube channel. Education is our future. MATLAB is our future. Happy MATLABing.